Have you guys ever had a problem of if you had like side pillars on a car that are wrapped with material and they're peeling off? Well, with this video, we're gonna show how we're gonna put this back on. The product we're gonna be using is called 3M Super 77 Multi-Purpose Adhesive. You can get this at Home Depot. I'm pretty sure you can get this at Walmart. It's only around $5. More or less, pretty much all you do is you don't even have to prep anything. If you have maybe like this stuff sometimes flies off, all you do is you just take your hand, or if you have something with air or even a vacuum, just take out all this extra this old glue, and after that you pretty much peel it back as far as you can. Don't just go up to the edge like this, it stopped peeling right there. That's all you go to. You take this, and all you do is just spray it in there. Spray it in there. Don't apply this right away. You have to wait a few minutes and just feel it. Like I already did this. It's tacky. So pretty much all you do is take it nice and tight. Pull it up and just go like this. Up like that. Use your thumb or finger. That's all you do pretty much for the whole thing. And just pretty much do this for the rest of the thing. And that's pretty much it. This is how it turned out. It sticks good. It's a good product, 3M. I'd definitely use it. So that's pretty much how you redo your piece that's peeling off. And hopefully I can get another video coming up to you guys soon. See ya.